caused Santa to park his sleigh and reindeer? Nothing. It's on the house.
Welcome to our Yancy performance. Let's kick things off with a poem about reindeers.
Five little reindeers playing in the snow. The first one said, "Can you see my nose glow?" The second one said, "Listen to me sing." The third one said, "I can hear the bells ring." The fourth one said, "Let's eat the pie." The fifth one said, "I'm ready to fly." Then long went the hooves and the snow fell white. The five little reindeers flew out of sight.
Start moving on this next poem called What Reminds You of Christmas is a Real Cracker.
A holly wreath hung on the door, all presents strewn across the floor, tall Christmas trees with baubles bright, which fills our heart with delight. Carols sung out in the snow, a snowman built with eyes aglow. Crackers pulled, a song to sing, candles lit and bells that ring. Roast turkey, which tastes divine, rich fruitcake with an ice design. No, the most important reminder of all is the birth of a baby in an ox's stall.
You just can't beat a great poem, a little bit like the broken drum set I got for Christmas last year. Never mind, because up next is poem Christmas from the Day.
Frosty days and ice still night, perfectly trimmed with a tiny light, sound of sleigh bells in the snow, that was Christmas long ago. Tights on sleighs and shouts of glee, icy windows filled with sugar plums and candles, part of Christmas long ago. Footsteps safely on the stairs, sprinkled carols in the air, stories and tally in a row, tell of Christmas long ago.
Be sorry if you missed the next poem called Christmas.
Christmas is more than a day in December. It's all of the things that we love to remember. It's the carols singing, familiar refrains, bright colored stockings and shiny toy chains. Theme of tinsel, clumps of stained balls, laughs that ring through the houses and its halls. Christmas is more than a day in December. It's the light and the love that we'll remember.
I hope that last one made you feel a little extra sentimental. As it's snow happened, we have one last poem, not everyone's favourite, it's The Grinch.
And the Grinch with his great feet, ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling, how could it be so? It came without ribbons, it came without tags, it came without packages, boxes or bags. And he puzzled and puzzled till his head was sore. What is Christmas for? Doesn't come from a store. What is Christmas? Perhaps means a little bit more.
A Santa Claus from the parents. We are going to end our performance with a Mysterio before.
performance of The 12 Days of Christmas.